Hey guys, gonna show you how to draw the Rinnegan. Here we go. So, same as last time on the eye. You can do different shapes, different sizes. And stuff like that. Just one down the center. Then have all the veins. And then you want to go with black texture. Because it's not that flashy. The thing about the Rinnegan is, it's like a fourth level of the shine gun. So if you feel like you can just trace over it or however you want it. The Rinnegan seems to be purple. But whatever you can dig up, that's fine. I mean, trust me, I haven't been done before actually. Two colors I use is always gonna be realistic pink and purple. You can do patterns of the colors. Oh yeah, if you missed my last video about the Shine Gun, go see if you want. So now it's gonna go a bit pink. Now in the purple. Trust me, guys, it's harder than it looks. Thank God I'm at the last ring. So do like that, green and blue. Yeah, but like I say in every other video, you need to draw some details. It's all about the eye. In case you haven't noticed, I like to outline the eye black because it gives that fading color. You know, detail like that. Just want color the eye brown is gonna be. So yeah, that's basically it. Peace. Bye.